Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University presented by Breckwell. In today's video, we'll show you how to properly replace the vacuum switch in your SP22 pellet stove.
Always refer to your owner's manual. This video is for informational purposes only. If you are unsure about replacing any of the components on the stove, we recommend having a certified electrician or stove technician do this for you.
The only tool needed for today's project is a number 2 Phillips screwdriver. Before we begin, first make sure your stove is completely cool and then remove the power cord from the back of the stove. Then, using your screwdriver, loosen the 4 screws securing the back of the stove. Once loose, the back can easily be lifted up and away from the stove. Be sure to set it aside away from your work area. The vacuum switch is located on the right side of the stove, attached to the back of the stove. To remove it, first remove the vacuum hose from the nozzle, and then remove the 2 wire leads connected to the back side of the vacuum switch. Then, using your number 2 Phillips screwdriver, remove the screw securing the switch to the stove. To install your new vacuum switch, use one hand to support the switch, and use your other hand to install the screw and tighten the switch to the stove. Make sure it's tightened securely. Next, attach the 2 wire leads and then attach the vacuum hose. To complete today's project, replace the back of the stove and tighten the 4 screws. Now that our project is complete, be sure to plug the stove back in and turn it on to check for proper operation.
Once again, this video is for informational purposes only. We strongly recommend a certified electrician or stove technician do any repairs for you.
Should you have any further questions, please visit our website at www.breckwell.com or contact our customer service toll-free at 1-866-606-8444. Thank you for watching Burn Tech University.